Hi, this is Nazar. We know that Google Photos free unlimited storage is out. People are looking for free alternatives or can go with premium plans offered by Google One itself. I am here to present you what options or alternatives, both free and premium, are available on the internet. Let's see some of the best alternatives of Google Photos. Amazon Photos. It offering features as editing, sharing, and allows user to share with up to 5 family members. Amazon Photos comes bundled with Amazon Prime membership, while non-Prime members will have to pay $1.99 per month for 100 GB of storage. Microsoft's OneDrive. You can use OneDrive to save photos online for free with Microsoft services subscription. 100 GB storage plan costs $1.92 per month. iSDrive, a free online cloud storage platform. iSDrive offers next generation cloud service to access, manage, and update your data effortlessly from anywhere. It also supports encryption. Yandex. Enable auto upload on your phone and Yandex disk will store all your photos in their original resolution. Apple iCloud or Apple One. iCloud is built to every Apple device. That means all your stuff, photos, files, notes and more is saved, up to date and available wherever you are. And it works automatically. So all you have to do is keep doing what you love. Everyone gets 5 GB of free iCloud storage to start, and it's easy to add more at any time. pCloud, a free online cloud storage option. pCloud is a simple cloud storage for your documents and pictures. It allows you to share files and manage files privately with the high level of encryption. Dropbox, a popular Google Photos alternative. The file sharing platform offers free storage up to 2 GB. The premium plans starts at $9.99. Mega, an online storage option. The file hosting service is available for Windows, Mac and Linux platforms. It offers 50 GB free storage space, one of the highest available in the market. It uses encryption for files where you can upload or download 1 GB data every 6 hours. Flickr, the popular photo platform from last decade. Flickr Pro features offers access to unlimited storage and other benefits. Paid plans starts at $7.99, while the annual plan costs $71.88. Digibox, an Indian cloud storage platform. Digibox offers 20 GB of storage space for free. It comes with end-to-end encryption and supports Gmail integration. It also offers a premium plans. 100 GB storage plan starts at $0.41 per month, while the annual plan costs $4.94 for 5 TB storage. Google One. Finally, Google One or Google Photos itself offers a premium subscriptions. It is ending unlimited free storage from now. The free storage will be limited to 15 GB. Google Photos paid plans starts at 100 GB for $1.78 monthly and for $17.84 yearly. There are other plans as well, up to 2 TB. The 100 GB plans lets you add family members and access to Google experts. Thanks for watching WebNazar. You must see one of my video, how to get backup Google Photos offline. So save your photos offline before it's too late. Subscribe and press bell icon to get notification once a new video is uploaded.